I'm Jackie Stockdale. I have work from 2004 from a series called Shooting the Picturesque, and the work is titled The Tracker. At that time I was making a lot of paintings, and so this is a combination of hand-painted sets where I made a series of John Glover paintings that I titled Terra Nullius, and also combined hand-painted props and then brought the model in. So it's sort of set up like a tableau vivant. I made four paintings and they're based on the idea of Terra Nullius. So as a metaphor, I've sort of looked at John Glover's work and recreated or reappropriated my own version where all the Indigenous people are omitted. And also, if you have a look at the tracker and the gun that I have used, it is a reproduction of some work that I saw when I was living in Darwin in northeast Arnhem Land. And I saw an image on one of the caves art that depicted the guns on first contact. It's sort of a little bit like defiant use, but something that represents, you know, the true presence of the Indigenous people. When I walked in to see a Sidney Nolan painting with the same sort of iconic, you know, Ned Kelly image, the original right here, yeah. I couldn't imagine a better place for the work to hang. I'm quite honoured.